Hello again. All right, guys, today we are going to be focusing just on geometric shapes. So as a reminder, geometric, G-E-O-M-E-T-R-I-C, geometric, that means regular, traditional, known shapes. So let's hear a couple of those shapes. Somebody tell me a shape. Circle, square, rectangle, heart, oval, star. Okay, those are all great examples. Those are all geometric shapes. So today for our project, we are going to be making a landscape drawing. Landscape drawing means a nature picture of outside. Your choice. You could make a sunset at the beach. You could make a garden of flowers. You could make a barn of like a farm scene with like barns and outbuildings. Your choice. What you're going to be doing though, everything needs to be made out of shapes. So you're going to break things down into simple shapes. So like a tree could be an oval or it could be a triangle. The tree stump could be the rectangle. The sun could be a circle. Clouds could be ovals. Grass could be triangles. So you're going to use shapes for everything. It's a little bit trickier than you might think. All right. So here is my sample for today's project. I did mountains in the background, shaped like triangles. I did a sailboat with a triangle sail and, oh gosh. I'm blanking. Is that a rhombus for the bottom of the boat? And I did my water, my river, as a rectangle. And I did my trees as ovals and triangles. The tree trunks are rectangles. The grass is triangles. My flower, can you guys see that? Look, my flower is made out of ovals and a circle. So everything is shape-based, and it still looks like a picture. Alrighty? So today, you guys are going to need a piece of paper. You're going to need a pencil. And then markers or crayons or colored pencils for the coloring part. All right, let's have some fun. See you guys back in a minute.